What's the one perk about being the captain of an Original Six team that we wouldn't know?
It's probably the hugest honor because it's the team in Canada, Toronto Maple Leafs, and your peers allow you to be captain, and you're a part of that room. The good thing is you're answering all the questions. The bad thing is you're answering all the questions. You can't take everything personally all the time, like Dion's going through sometimes where he takes things personal. You think he doesn't take it personal, but people think, oh, they're picking on Dion, but they're really not. The media and the fans are going at, because he's the captain, so they're really picking on the team. How come you're not being good enough? And that's, the captain sometimes takes that heat, but also when you're winning, the captain gets raised to another level as well. So it's a double-edged sword when you're wearing a C in any Original Six.
Do former captains call current captains and tell them that?
No, I don't think it's anything. You probably talk a lot without saying anything. That's kind of what the hockey thing is. Nobody sits down, you have these heartfelt conversations. But there's a lot of talk in general, and that's how guys learn about each other and how they handle different things. You kind of watch people.
You never want to call them and say, listen, I love it when you throw those big checks, but try not to be out of position after you finish the check?
No. One thing you do as an ex-hockey player, you don't critique other ones unless you're on the media side of it, because you understand what they're going through. Because right. When we all played, we all made mistakes, and that was all part of it. As many good things as happen, you're going to make lots of bad things happen.